take the shit everybody coming out and supporting live rock and roll in Atlanta, because you go to a lot of other places a lot of times, and I tell you what, people, clubs are dying. If people want to come out and support it, rock and roll ain't gonna be no bands for that, man, because everybody can't afford to do it no more. Can't do it without you, so you got to be here. This is the only rock and roll club left in Atlanta. I mean, what does that tell you, people? This is a big motherfucking city. Tells us two things, dude. It's a big motherfucking city that ain't happening rock and roll-wise, so this is the most happening club you can imagine in this.
Oh, yeah, we gotta make a presentation, too. We've got a new floor in Charlotte Magruders.
That's right, it's time to be...
Do you remember when you used to trip? You were wearing the 9-inch spike heels and your thigh-high leather boots and shit. And you tripped on all the floor over there. Well, now you can just slide right on through.
I want to say hello to my boys from Sneakers Come Out to See Me, my former place of employment. And I tell you what, I'm damn glad to be here.
Former keyboard player in a band called Madeline, which about a month ago. And, well, I'll put it this way. 3 years he sat and worked his ass off in bars. He said, fuck it, I'm gonna get back on the road and play the band, and we appreciate you being here. Thank you. How many people do some Kiss music? Something off their new album? Cheers, a ballin'.